That time of the year again!
We are going
to Pakistan!
In the bar, Pakistan!
Dad!
In the bar, Let's go, man, let's go! We are ready, we are packing! This man is not going with us, look at him, look at his face! He's so depressed.
Too busy sorting the bags out.
You are gonna love this.
We're gonna take you across Pakistan this time.
We're gonna share vlog every other day. Finger crossed.
No, we're not, because I have to edit them and that's not happening. I can tell you.
Like this video if you want to see vlog every other day.
Hi
guys, welcome to the vlog.
How are you feeling, Mara, that you finished your exams literally yesterday?
Oh, I can't believe it. I'm still in the zone. My head is hurting, but you know, get out there and enjoy some. We're ready for a summer holiday. Look
so
at this outfit.
Excited
to go. I can't believe we're going. Because I just came back from an exam yesterday. I went to sleep. Woke up, these guys are like, we're going.
It is
what's
mad.
Going on?
Guys,
it's
so
hot.
Right?
How is our airport look?
Six.
With 11 plus bags, my family. Like, surrounded by massive bags.
No, forget all the bags.
Look at that. Look. The flowers are already up. The roses.
The flowers are here.
Assalamu alaikum. Mother Salim again. Good, good. We'll show you the luggage. Okay. There we go.
Look at the suitcase, let's go in.
We've got 11 suitcases that I need to keep counting and no one takes any.
Here comes the dad today. Keeping count of everything, let's go. Look at him. We just have to follow him now.
He's the airport
now. Where's Muzdalfa?
She's a kid that gets lost.
Who sent this kid with the trolley? Hi, somebody asked you, have you randomly come up here? You know where the flight's opening? Right there, where we're sitting. That's where
Why
they're gonna
no one tell me?
Because you're just walking with the trolley. Like a little kid who's just pushing a buggy and just goes and goes.
It's so hard.
Look at her.
My heart.
Let's go back, come on.
Oh.
Yeah, this stuff is really heavy.
Time of the year is Pakistan. Whenever we vlog, we're going to Pakistan.
Yeah.
But this time is very special. Why is it special, Mova?
I don't know. You tell me, Arthur.
Muzdalfa is getting married. Oh, no. That's a joke.
Oh,
you're basically going to go to mainstream cities. So if you're there, watch out. And we will be there. So the check-in, the PIS told us to come 4 hours early, and of course we can't be late, so we batted 4 hours on to that time. So now we're here 8 hours early, so this is a airport day. We're gonna get our luggage checked in and we're gonna just kind of chill and get boarded and kind of go to shops and stuff and have lunch as well.
Sounds not good.
Feel my breath smell.
Disgusting.
Chatting crap, I always smell nice.
Ew, I'm not even telling you, I'm bored by a chewing gum.
I actually got chewing gum right here.
Please, have it. Why are you sitting here at the counter?
Everything was going too smoothly, so something has to go wrong.
We're here sitting on the counter because what are the odds? The airport
check that guy out. The airport computer shut down.
It crashed.
Happy just jinxed it. It's because of the vlog. Thank you guys. Thank you so much, guys.
Love power.
You guys being magic. No way. We've been staying here for hours, guys. This is mad. Can you believe this? We're just waiting for our flight. We've like checked in and everything. We're just chilling now.
Alhamdulillah.
Everybody's too hungry to speak. Just see our tuna sandwiches, egg sandwiches, cheese and onion sandwiches. Every veggie option you can possibly think of.
We got it. We got it covered. And obviously, we got Coke. My tuna sandwich is falling off, so I need to get going now.
See you guys. Everyone's having lunch, and Safa is, of course, gonna have dessert. What time do you call this for dessert, Safa?
So good, it's triple chocolate.
Wow. Guys, we've made it. Look and check out the aircraft. It is, let's just say, a bit disappointing.
There's no train.
Nothing. It's like we're about to.
It's not. Are you dumb? It's bad.
Alright, guys, stop chatting. Look, the aircraft is not. Alright, where are we flying to?
Well, the instructions are in Arabic.
Yeah, YouTube.
The aircraft has completed all of the fastest seatbelt sign as being turned
off.
On behalf of the BIA, we hope that you'll enjoy your flight with us. Wish you a pleasant stay. Thank you and goodbye.
Excited?
Yeah.
I'm excited to experience that warm heat wave.
Look at that, I can just feel the
I can already feel the sun. And it's like 5 p.m.
So we have just landed and it is absolutely boiling. Like, it's only 6 o'clock and it's boiling like we're in an oven.
I thought this was gonna be really breathable, but I'm dying now.
And keep in mind, it's just 6 o'clock. It's crazy.
6 a.m. guys, 6 a.m.
This is the coolest it gets here and it's boiling.
And the sun creams come out. It's 6 a.m. Look at it.
This isn't even your day.
I've already got one arm fully lit up.
Few
layers.
This
is how many layers you need.
We have made it officially, guys.
We are in the car now, guys.
So time for some breakfast.
So it is like almost seven o'clock now. So we need to grab some breakfast. We had breakfast on the plane, but why not get some good Pakistani food? So.
It's called Rogni Naan.
I'm just having it without anything because it's my first day, so I have to start from the bottom, build up my stomach.
Safa in the UK literally looked for rupees, Pakistan rupees, all over the house, and she found 80 rupees.
Money. Look at this.
That's not even a pound, but let's see what she could get from it. It's
The
price is one. Yes, the new government has led to inflation, not inflammation.
Why is she using my money?
Mara's so happy. So Mara just managed to get one bottle so far. And she's already full. Vloggers, give it up already. Muzdalfa planned to stay in Islamabad and do fun activities the entire day, but she's now telling Uncle to go straight to Kashmir. Safa just opened her eyes for the camera. I was meant to buy my Raptor, Yamaha Raptor quad bike, and because of these lot, I can't, because the shop opens at 12, and it's right now 9, so they don't want to wait 3 hours for me to buy my quad bike. No, so I have to come back another day to Islamabad from Muzaffarabad, but the journey is so long and so curvy, and it's just so painful. Already, Marwa's faking it. So we have finally made it at home, Muzaffarabad. Mountains that are probably familiar to you from all our other vlogs. It is so warm here, it's see when you open an oven door and the heat wave hits you, it's that. And the wind is just so bloody warm, it's crazy. I don't know how people live here. But anyways, we're gonna go down.
Was too excited, she's already left.
I know, she's gone. We'll put somewhere down there now. Anyways. We'll see you in the house in a bit of coolness. Bye.
I just told her to do her niqab because she knows this is going on YouTube. Sunil Muslim for us, Sabko.
Assalamu
alaikum. Sabko. It's a
Johnny, this is Tar Mamu's youngest son. Bomb Bagra video. Bomb Bagra.
So we're playing Ludo with the gang bang and Riza. Safa's on his scarf, so I'm not gonna get ring.
Anybody who wins a Ludo gets to choose two people they can slap a flower on in their hand and we'll record you. No, it's actually two people literally who have annoyed them in the game, they can slap them with some flower in their hand. Safa, put your hands down. That's too hard. Really good, I'll tell you. That's so bad.
Wait.
Ahmed,
I'm recording.
part that we took in the boat.
And that's why.
The part I'm getting my name.
I'm going to go to the house. 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 I'm going to go to the house